Early 70s, there was a short time of something like 2 years when Brezhnev, who was the prime minister, not prime minister, the prime secretary of the party, has opened the gates of Soviet Russia and let something like 2,100 Jews to leave to Israel. So there was this kind of immigration, mostly very Zionist people, very idealistic, that decided to leave Russia and go and live in Israel. It was very idealistic agenda. It was an image about, basically it was an image about relationships, because I'm very curious, I'm very interested in unusual relationships, symbiotic relationships. Something like, you know, there's a British playwright, Christopher Hampton, he deals with it a lot. He writes like the Liaison Dangereuse play, and he wrote a play about Rimbaud and Verlaine, the poets. Strange relationships, complex, love and hate. And to me, the structure, basic structure, was Les Enfants Terribles by Cocteau. I wanted to write it again, you know, through Israel, through myself. This book is in particular is about brother and sister who are orphans, and about very passionate and very almost bizarre dynamics between them of needing each other deeply and a strong need to break free from this, and with two very different people. Who are in deep need with each other, but also look for their, you know, their own identity. And, you know, it's like in life, where it's one of the basic human problems is that we want to let people in, we want to be close, on the other hand, we don't want to be invaded. You know, it's on a more universal level. So it's a kind of human affair that interests me a lot, because I feel that I often want to open up and I need people, and then I feel naked and invaded and abused. So it's a basic thing about them, but that's also something about human sense of communication, human problem of communication in general. I think basically human relationships are much more complex than just being based on love. Love is just one of the, there's so much, so many different emotions and issues involved that love is only part of it. You know, people get married and live together. It's not only because they love each other, there are lots of other things involved, like friendship, like tension, like hatred, like jealousy, like security. So I don't know if it's about love.